All right, thank you so much, Brandon. A man is murdered in broad daylight near a busy shopping center, and new tonight, Greensboro police have identified him as 39-year-old Corey Lee Fitzgerald. He was shot and killed at this Murphy USA gas station on 16th Street right before heavy storms moved in. This is the same parking lot as the Walmart on Cone and O. Henry Boulevards. Police have not commented on any suspect information, but say there are multiple security cameras where today's deadly shooting took place.